Hello guys, it's me again. Now today we'll be teaching you guys on how to draw a long-nosed cat shark. Right, so let's start. Do the mouth. We'll do this. Gills one, three, four, and pectoral fin. Do this. Dorsal fin. Another dorsal fin. Pelvic fin. And the anal fin. We'll do this. Okay, and once we're done, we're gonna sign it right here, or just right there, and we're done. Okay, guys, so that is gonna be it. I taught you guys on how to draw a long-nosed cat shark. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.